this upcoming club season is going to be big, transitioning from that into KZFC. It's going to get me some higher level of competition as I get ready to play at Oakland, and I think it's really going to prepare me for the next stage of soccer. Yeah, being the youngest, maybe take a lot of criticism, but I'm excited to get to meet some of the guys. I've been watching them for the last year or two. It'd be a great experience for me before I head to Oakland. So I've played at high levels of soccer, and I'm ready to get in front of the fans at KZFC. It's a great environment to play in front of, and I'm really excited.